guys, come here. I will show you some copper wheel engraving and some diamond wheel engraving. I will engrave portrait of Jiří, our beloved Jiří Harcová. And I will start with very, very rough grit. It's 180, which is really rough. So I prepared my drawing, this one, and I will do this part on copper wheel, and then here will be something more experimental. Will be one of Jiří's works. So I started already because this work takes so long. And I start with a very, very big wheel. Have you noticed that the sound is different than yesterday? Yesterday we worked with finer grit, so this time it's much more noisy. I started here because I want to engrave his hair. So this area, I need to engrave it a little deeper first, and then I will do some details, the lines that will be hair. So now you can see that this area is already a little lighter than the others. I want the portrait to look three-dimensional, I need to get some highlights and some shadows. And the highlights will be in this part, so that it looks round. And then this part of his face will be rather in shadow. So that's why I started here, because this part should be more light. I'm using a mixture of grit and oil because he was an old man, but his face was so fine. So I want to make like no textures, but very nice and even surface. Thank you. see anything. I work very, very slowly because once I remove something, I cannot take it back. So it's better. That's why I use copper wheels, because it's a slow technique. And I can be very sensitive with the portraits. I need to respect the personality of the person, and this is just the perfect technique for me. That's why I also draw the drawing first. It's like a study for the engraving. I learn about the lights and shadows, and then I can transfer it on glass. Thank you. I love his wrinkles. Because they are from smiling. Switch to another wheel. To do some details. But just a few. And then I will focus on the other part. For the other part, it will be diamond engraving, and I've chosen Mr. Nietzsche, because he re-engraved his portrait many times and he was inspired by him quite much. So I thought it would be a nice idea to put those two together. questions so far? I know. Okay, just ask if you want to know anything.
Thank you.
is enough copper wheel for now. Now you know how I engrave my portrait. And now a little more experimentation. So on the left side I will use diamond wheels. And we will see what happens. It will be a little experimental. So I don't know what it will look like. Hopefully it will be nice. And no more. I've chosen this piece of Jiří's work. It's a portrait of Friedrich Nietzsche. And it's like this, bronze. Is bronze the right word for the material? Bronze. Yep. So it's in metal, it's not glass. And I will try to make it part of the composition. We'll start with some bigger wheel, this one. Yep. I will use water to cool the glass and the wheels, of course. And also, the speed will be much higher now, I hope. Yeah, this is good. The work of Jiří is kind of sketchy, so I will try to put some energy to the cut, not to do it very too slowly, but rather put some energy. You will see that the textures will be very different. there are lines that look nearly accidental in Imiri's work. That's why I'm doing this without my elbows on the table. Yes. The reason why I stopped engraving Kirsi's portrait and started doing the other side first is because I want them to communicate, not to compete. That's why I start doing this one first, and then I compare the two halves, and I will continue working on Kirsi's portrait. And I will see what I should change. The lines are very strong in Iris's work. Very important. See, it's a big difference between the two techniques. Super wheel is really fine and diamond is energy. Thank you. Why not? I will make some of the lines through easy space too, so that you can see that he influenced him. Oh, then I should engrave something on me because easy influenced me. Is it experimental enough? Thank you. I think that's it for now, and in the next days I will try to finish the piece. It's still a lot of work, but I think the composition is finished. I will do some more engraving on Jiří's face, because he must be the most important person in this work. Now the other side is a little bit more dominant. But I think the lines were a good idea, so I will keep doing this style. Yep. Oops. That's the sign. Thank you for watching me.
That's awesome.
Thank you.